5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have one of the most challenging assignments that has ever been given to modern man. We will be developing and launching into space vehicles needed to obtain scientific data and to explore the solar system. We will be preparing for the day when manned flight goes into space.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win, and the others too.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
You prepared it beforehand, didn't you?
No, not until after I'd landed on the moon. Yeah. So I did think about it at that point, and it was a marvelous moment.
A touchdown time of 12 hours, 12 minutes, 07.1 seconds.
I'm assuming that we must be sitting right on the X. So that's the smooth area. So everybody just did fabulous and couldn't be more pleased. Thank you.
Hubble absolutely has changed the way humans look at the universe and our place in it. It shows us that the universe has been changing over time, that stars, in fact, are an integral part of producing the types of elements that we need for life, for planets, for our well-being.
The human spaceflight is the reason that SpaceX was created, and we're incredibly honored to partner with NASA and to make this happen.
It's been almost 9 years since we've been in this position. A lot of work done by thousands of people to get to this point.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX. Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
America has launched. So rises a new era of American spaceflight, and with it the ambitions of a new generation continuing the dream.